You really think I was gonna do that?
Yeah, I was just learning how to look at her little sneak peek at my little book.
Another vlog today. It's not really a vlog, an unplanned video, I guess. This is the intro.
Understand everything, like everything. This is an unplanned video, guys. I guess I'm gonna be. My tablet just crashed on. Hold on. Okay, guys. Since we're here, I don't know the epic story time. I don't know why. Okay. This is gonna be time. No one knew who heard anything. Okay, this is a real story. It's like people tell on me for no reason. So this was in the Okay, I'll do the no one knew who heard of me first. So like it was sports day at P3. I was wearing like these like yellow leggings with like a violetta top, similar to this one, break the rules. And it was on to the running race, the girls' version of my class. We were running and running and running. So at half point, this two girls were beside me, and like, one of those girls put their leg out, and like literally smacked me on my face on the ground. Like it was so scary. It was so scary. If you ever saw from my view, you would be like terrified what I saw. Oh, she was ants crawling around the ground. No, I didn't. With that, and like I had like a big gigantic cut on my elbow. You can't see it now. Well, just cut here. This is a proof I get cut on the hand. And I had to get a bandage on it. And on my hip, I had this bruise kind of thing, but like started bleeding and got stuck onto my shirt. I was so scared to feel it off, so I held it up the whole way. And it was basically all on my right side of my body. And I had a cut on my leg. The cut wasn't that bad. So we went down to the nurse's the office when she was a nurse. She got me a bandage, a plaster thingy bandage, and a plaster. She came outside and I told the teacher it was this girl. And she said, okay, okay. And I don't know if she speaked with her, whatever that's called. She talked with her, yeah. And then I have this feeling now it's a different girl, because like every time I tell her it's the girl that at first I thought caught me. Every time she does something and she doesn't tell the truth, you're like, no I didn't. Like it's like so annoying.